The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
WrestleMania comes to the city of brotherly love. Tickets available this coming Friday. You know, Wade, earlier tonight, Rhea Ripley said that Judgment Day seemed to be losing its killer instinct.
Complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And now's the time for on the top rope. Somehow he kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
This means finish. Corner now. What a counter by Rollins.
sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
To the sky.
No way! No way!
That's gotta be it. There's two!
A kick out at two.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Oh my goodness.
There's it!
The challenger's looking shaken.
And he's asking for more.
Oh, he retaliates.
These two showing how well scouted the each other. And landing with the double axe handle. Oh my goodness.
There's the jumping knee drop.
So precise. A relentless continued assault from Rollins.
Finn is getting totally cut off by Seth.
Caught right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Placed in the corner.
Caught with the elbow. Right on the jaw.
Sky high. Five star.
Looking for the victory. Two count. No.
Title still hangs in the balance.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Finn able to get out of the way.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Finn Balor and Seth Rollins are leaving it all in the ring tonight.
Two insane athletes continuing to showcase their talents. There it is. Oh, nice.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Pulling him in for the title breaker.
Right to the lower back.
Swing blade by Rollins.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
And Finn was ready for that.
Nicely done.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Rollins escaping danger.
Oh, to the arm.
Terrible.
He goes. Finn Balor to the top rope. Lift off.
All the way to the outside. Just crashing down with high impact.
Two.
Overhead kick finds the mark.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Balor is coming at Rollins. He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Clothesline.
On Balor goes for a quick ride.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Watch out.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
There's a power behind that punch.
Seth Rollins with the victory, his arms raised in triumph at the expense of Finn.